What is the new leadership model? What's different about it than the old leadership model?
I think one of the challenges, and this would be more on the public accounting side, is that the professional services model, which is very consensus driven, you know, equal partners, equal votes, all the decisions are being made as a group, is not serving the profession well. It doesn't allow for enough innovation, enough of that entrepreneurial side that that the profession is going to need to move forward. So what happens is that you have a partner group, and if everybody has to be on board with the decision, well, as CPAs, we're pretty risk averse. So you find the person who is the least risk tolerant, and you find the most risk that they're willing to take, and that's about all that you can do. So I'm a big advocate for a new style that's more of a CEO model, where you have somebody who has the interest, the desire, the passion to take on some of that entrepreneurial, that innovative spirit, and say, you know what, we're gonna have to make some changes to go forward in this new economy, in this new marketplace. And I'm willing to invest in that. I'm willing to help get my partners and our team on board with that. And hopefully that is gonna be something that will move us forward. So that's how I see it, especially on the public accounting side.